Listen, if you have any sort of direction that you want your life to go in, something you want to accomplish, a dream you want to manifest, do yourself a favor and do it for yourself. Look, here's the deal. So many people in the real world are so caught up in themselves, trying to make more money at their jobs so that they can buy that flashy car that they actually can't afford, trying to look better on Instagram so they can posture themselves to other people as happier and more successful. They're so focused on themselves that they're not the least bit worried about what you're doing. And I don't mean this as some harsh reality that nobody cares about you or that you have no friends, because I'm sure that you do have people in your life that genuinely care about you. But whatever your dream is, nobody's gonna do that shit for you. And nobody's gonna notice when you're not giving it your best or trying hard enough every day. You have to get to the point where you're waking up and doing what you're doing every single day because you'd rather fail knowing that you gave it your best shot rather than just scrape by with a run-of-the-mill, mediocre life. But I promise, if you're really doing this for yourself, not for the likes on Instagram or the way that you want other people to look at you, you're not gonna fail. You're gonna succeed. You're gonna find all the reasons within yourself to grind and hustle as much as it takes to make your dreams a reality. And suddenly, other people's opinions about you are gonna become background static noise as they watch you crush your goals and find success with what you're doing. I promise that if you have the best intentions of genuinely helping other people with what you're doing, especially people in need that you know are never gonna be able to give something to you in return, you're gonna find this whole process so much more worthwhile and meaningful and become massively more successful than if you were only doing it for your own benefit.